in Findlay with the GLIAC tournament. Bath grad Kimmy Reynolds in the circle for Tiffin, taking on Ferris State. Dragons down 2-0. Kimmy came out in relief pitching well, gets Casey Bias to fly out to center for the out. A couple of strikeouts for the sophomore. The swing and the miss, and then would get Sam Bates looking, but it would not be enough. Tiffin falls 2-0. Reynolds went 6 2/3 today over the course of two games, along 5 hits, striking out 4.